Oh, wait, we have a thorax. Is that you, Johnny, in the thorax? Hey, you're our tackler and bait and stuff from now on, right? So you just, like, jump through, yep. Never not take the bait, friends. If it was up to that Nereus, he would be baiting there all day. We taught him a lesson in politeness, under the price of one rupture and one confessor. That's a fair trade. Okay, everyone chill there except Johnny. Johnny, please jump through. Oh man, we need to find some shit gate cam somewhere. He fucking what? What's he doing? Can you get him to aggress on you? Just do it. Insanity aggress on him under gate guns. And then he redboxes you, tell me. No, that's okay. Did he aggress? Rep, spin your armor. The gate guns will cock you. That's fine. If you can't tank the gate guns anymore, just... Okay, wait for it. Do it. Just make him redbox you. Can you tank the gate guns normally? He didn't aggress yet. Did he aggress? Not you. The Praxis needs to aggress. Did the Praxis... Okay, jump. Fight. Yes. Go. Jump and cuck the Praxis. Aggress under the gate gun. Shoot him off. If you're taking damage, just warp off. Just move, you shit ship! Dumpster him! Hit your high slots, they'll drop! Sino drop, the wind is! Anchor on JB! Prop mod on! Go! Move! Anchory! Control space! You need to be somewhere where JB is. So Volinsky is primary, just cook him, and then after that it's gonna be Yasmina. Just stand there and face tank that. Oh shit, they're shooting that fireworks! What's the Praxis doing? Is he at least pointed? He doesn't appear to be. He is moving! Okay, I'm getting windy webbed, I'll eat shit next. He's in structure, steady as she goes. Move! Okay, Yasmina next. Yo, my guns need to digress. Remember to activate your scripts. Yep, I'm webbed as well. We're slowly shooting him down. Deploy your drones and shit, yeah. I see them. We're all dead, but we take that Vindicator with us. Lock up a bunch of random shit. Lock up 3 random targets. Good, I see him. Are they gonna rape him or not? No, they're not. He's eating shit. Quico next. Nope. That's Stiletto. He can eat shit. I don't think we can track him. Okay, prop mode's on and anchor and JB. Let's kit. Just kit a bit. The Omen. He is next. Fuck yeah, witnessed. Third-party cruisers! 4 on the Windy. Okay, control space. Shit, 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 shit. Lock up that caracal. Just lock him up. Shit, they're really far. God damn it. Reroll to the deal.
Swoosh.
Yo, Minerads, thanks everyone for watching and for tuning in. This is Elog entry 555, boys and girls. Here's that VB heart. How's your day, morning, evening, whatever the fuck time zone it is going for you, friends. I hope you're all good. Usually we stream a bit earlier, but tonight we were delayed in our start, so here we are now. Let's start the good killing with the swooshing. Swoosh. Swoosh. Feels good, man. Okay, gently put that thing down there. Nice. Bob knows what's up, chilling, dumpstering nerds and getting dumpstered. Fuck yeah. Yo, Kolinoskopi, Sadro, Ghetto Ghost, just watching, Chlavitskula, Sinister J. I'm doing great, Chlavitskula. Thanks for asking, my nerd. I hope you're good. Aromis, Ghetto Ghost was legit camping at first, right? Bob. Man, thanks everyone for being here. I see a bunch of people in that Twitch chat and we literally just started. So, without much further ado, let's go straight into the killing. Hey, Confu, cuz, my nerd. No camping, just logged into it. Fuck yeah.
Swoosh!
We're temporarily putting our frigate challenge on hold because I feel like flying firetails and comets. So, let's go straight into the fucking dumpster, boys. Oh hey, DTM Miner, what's up? It's good to see you. You dudes, please check out our good buddy DTM streaming and everyone streaming, right? The more people stream, the better. Yo, what are these things? Are we gonna be Swoosh. Getting some kind of fight?
Yeah.
Oh, fucking hello.
Best 50 streamer on Twitch, less than 3.
Just watching, thanks for the dang bits and the compliment. Let's Swoosh that Rifter. Man, that's a tight competition right there. So if he thinks that's the truth, I don't know, friends. Swoosh. Swoosh. What's your favorite Korax fits after the buffs? I've been toying around with that in my Pypha with manual overrides, and it seems like the 400mm plate fitting is gonna be the winner there. I think it's like deliberately balanced around the 400 plate. Yeah, let's see those. Mm-hmm. Man, watch that be friendlies. No, it's not. Okay. Let's see what they're doing. The plate, DCU, afterburner, dual webs, scram, sensor booster, rocket launchers, right? With the Trimark pumps and the bay loading accelerator rig. Right? You get what I'm saying? Just has enough. Oh, Wolf, what are you doing, buddy? Come here, son. That's exactly what I want to be killing. Oh, he appears to know what he's doing.
Swoosh.
Unbelievable.
Yeah, boy.
Oh, fuck yeah,
I'm
DTM,
for
thanks
for
the dang
stay
bit,
for
friend.
The assault frig kills.
Please give me a second. Lol, lol. Man, that rhymes. That's like Eminem, LeMayo. I have to manually pilot this one, boys. So there's no pointing him. We need to pretend that we are dying, right? Nope, he's warping. Ah, she, yeah. Okay, then let's warp to the goddamn Keepstar there. And then we can Swoosh the Rifter. Okay, okay DTM okay. Miner, thanks for the dang bits. Here's that Swoosh. 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 Ah, feels good, man. 1, 2, 3, friends. That was an awesome fight right there, for sure, right? He had his preferred engagement range and distance and everything, but couldn't really capitalize on it. If he aligns into the tracking, he's fucked. GF? Well, let's go rep our shit. It's the Logitech C920. I think it's listed beneath the stream. There's the entire hardware setup, including the camera, mic, and all the shit, right?
Docking request accepted.
If we ever are to be a professional streaming studio, I'm gonna have to like get a 4K DSLR and pipe that thing in, right? But that's like, that's the highest end, right? That's the like, there's no better than that, basically. Well, let's roll up the plasma. Oh yeah, with the plus 5 power grid Koraks, we're gonna be rocking those plate Korakses, right? That looks good. Hey, what's the rest of them doing? Leroy M. Jenkins! Man, that's like some freaks there and shit. Let's try to pop them. You think they have a recon there or what?
Swoosh. Yeah, boy.
Fuck yeah. Whoa, whoa. Thanks for the dang bits. The robot says I would very much like the first place. Wait, just give a second. Okay, nothing's there. Fuck, let's just move along. We cut off the robot at 100 bits because dudes were posting shit like it was their propaganda machine, right? You know, and things like that. And please don't hold it against me. I read it out using my own vocal. So, fuck yeah. Grats on the dank first place badge. And thanks for the awesome support. Here's that VV heart symbol. Yo, what are you all doing, friends? Man, I hope you're all having a good day, evening, morning, whatever the fuck time zone it is there. We just started the fight. Things like DNG, yeah, like blatant Amar propaganda and those kinds of things, right? So if he wants to post Goon propaganda or Amar propaganda, you know.
Warp drive active.
The Arty Koraks. Does he have hard points? Am I going crazy there? I don't think he has hard points for that. Yeah, 7 launcher hardpoints, 0 turret hardpoints. Right, so it has to be either the rocket launchers or the light missile launchers. Man, it was this close. I'm telling you, dude, it was this close to me streaming tonight without a webcam and just grinding that BDO, right? Like, then I looked at the EVE directory and I was like, it's our duty to at least stream for a couple of hours because I'm looking really good, lol. So, yeah, it's been a long day. Oh, fuck yeah, Dr. Laserbomb Miner. Takes a subscription 16 months, literally carrying the stream. Here's that VB heart symbol. Man, that's so good. Let's swoosh our rift there. So the swooshing goes for Dr. Laserbomb, our latest respected subscriber, 16 months, but also for everyone because we're all good friends here, right? He was also streaming, check out our good buddy streaming for sure, and check out everyone streaming. Zoto je sur. Swoosh incoming, boys! Swoosh! Swoosh! Ah, feels good, man. Hey, gently put that thing down there. It's a nice fire tail. Oh man. Now that we started the stream with a good fight, we're gonna be roaming around the universe. Oh, here's our buddy, we just saw him in that Twitch chat, didn't we? Bob. Yeah, DTM, the prophet of that Twitch chat. Bro, what's that Skite doing? Man, if he has a sensor boost, no, yeah, not today, you dumbass. Maybe some other time. Not maybe when you're older, but not today, low. DTM the prophet? Haters say it's the prophet, yeah, for real, exactly like that. Legend says that if you look in the mirror at midnight and say DTM, 3 times, our Oracle nerf will appear for the next patch, right? Hey, Fonsuyo7, hey, Taoshan, here's that VB heart symbol of Weidler. It's good to see you all there. How are you doing, friends? Okay, There's only Javi there, let's go down to Ardar.
Warp drive active.
There was a Skyte warping there, right? I didn't wanna fuck around with the Skyte. The Skyte was hunting you with my Firetail. He was gonna kill my ship on the outside because gate sliding is bugged out. Hey Panda 0707. Just watching, you're trying to confuse those dudes. No Amar propaganda allowed in that chat, right? Heimdallerson, the battle venture shall return one day. Were you there in Amamake? We just saw venture in Amamake, that's why I'm asking. So check out Flosses in. Lol! That command, that Twitch chat. 07, 07, lol, 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 lol. Man! Oh, get a ghost, I see your attempt, it was a decent attempt. Hey Shelby, what's up? This isn't Amamake, we just had an awesome fight there against the Slicer, and now I'm roaming around the warzone to see the situation, right? Can we please have we already do, right? This is the Rorqual nerf command, but it's super meta, you need to think about it, right? That's exactly referring to Rorquals specifically, and excavators. Okay. Let's see that dude. What's he doing? He's undocked. Okay, insanity warping to zero of the large. Yeah, do you think there's gonna be some fights there? Man! Come on. The Slicer, yes, please, yes. Come here, Bretney. Let's see what he's fucking made of. There's no normal pointing of that, so I'm just gonna have to pretend that I'm dying. Fuck it, he's not even there. Never mind. Never mind, you can all alt up back to whatever you're doing, right? Well, let's go check out A-set. Checking out A-set, you know. Hey, Ochetsky07, what's up, friend? Kukonya, hello, how my god, it's good to see you in that chat, it's good to see everyone. Hey, all of the meadows, what's up, friend? Gate sliding going is fine. No, it isn't. Gate sliding is bugged out, and that's a horrible thing which decelerates the content in the universe and makes it so that, let's say, you. Before the gate sliding bug was a thing, you could do a roam around the warzone in an hour. Now you can do it in like 2 hours, right? It significantly decelerates the content and is a horrid bad thing which has generated dudes sitting outside of Novus Plexus in fucking ramjags and hells, right? The dude sits like 2000 kilometers off with a clocked hell with a ramjag on zero and just like grieves, lol. Right? You know, those kinds of disgusting opportunistic behavior which are not really nice. So, yeah. Bring back. I remember exactly the patch when it happened, lol. Hey, let's go see that Rifter. Firetail is bonus to tracking, Rifter is bonus to range. So if he wants to leverage his ship, he needs to burn away in a straight line with his afterburner and web me off on the approach and hope for the best, right? It's a super fucking hard fight for the Rifter. Oh, he's choosing that. Unbelievable.
Your security status has been lowered.
He's a well shit, too far away. Fuck. Dear. Man, at least we put a dent in his tank. He's not an immortal. Okay, rep that shit, reroll the high slot. Let's go down to his bruh. Warpy, warpy.
Warp drive active.
Did you hear that Tristan is in control of DNG again? No, I didn't. Man, where's Oats? Man, like, you dudes went from Oats to Tristan to Mira Davorsha to Gian Ball to Aslan Serdit. That's every one of those is a downgrade, right? I mean, Oats is the bottom of the fucking dumpster. Everything below that's like, come on now. You dudes need to get your shit together. Go seek out Ypsilon and tell him, yo, please FC the Amar Blob, right? Ypsilon FCs, he AFKs in Asset and his Brabata and shit like that, right? Ah, Oats is active, AFK again, ah, bless him, LMAO. If you check out the Dirt and Glitter Alliance description, there's a print screen from my alt, Lord Penus, right? Wait, I'll show you. If we look up Otz Darva the Sixth, or whatever the fuck his name is. Jebote. Oh, this one. That dude. And if we click on this thing, and then we click on this thing, and then we click on the description. Wait, no, the previous one, the this one. That one. Where the fuck is that thing? Man, they updated it. Unbelievable. Okay, fair enough. I date it back. It's no longer there. Let's just move along then. Onwards, Kurnian. There used to be a print screen of them getting blocked after spamming or some shit. Yeah, but they detected. Lol. Oh, marzipan, that's like a pun on the sweets, right? Which you make from almonds. Okay, let's go check out the novice, boys. Supercaps banned from factional? No. The victory point system ensures that supercaps cannot dominate factional warfare because the Novice Plex takes 10 minutes to finish.
Yeah, boy.
Oh, fuck yeah. A Rome is minor at I don't know, the robot doesn't sound like he's really good at laughing. Shit, thanks for the dank bits, minor at. Give me a second, let's swoosh that Rifter. So, the swooshing goes for Aromis Morgulis and the dank bits, but also for everyone because we're good friends, right? Swoosh. Ah, fuck yeah. So, gently put that thing down there. Nice. Please insert more Plex. Yeah, it's my fault. I need to buy more Plexes, for real. So, Novice Plex gives the same amount of victory points as the Large Plex. Novice cannot be entered by Supers. The Large can. But the Large takes 20 minutes to finish, while the Novice takes 10. So, as long as that's the truth... You see, the old nerds were wise beyond their age. They knew their shit, and they knew how we think and how the disgusting blob would just sit in supers in the large plex, right? So, like, that's good. That's why we have victory points, and the contested status is based on acquiring 3,000 victory points to make it vulnerable, right? Well, let's see what this purifier is doing. It's a long shot, boys. It's a really small chance of that thing working. I mean, they can't interfere in IHAP bashing in LOSEC. Oh, wait, what the fuck's he doing? He's too fast. That's nothing. That's Clarity with a K. I know him. Clarity with a K. The alleged Dota player. Okay, what was I saying? Man, I brain dead. Your name. Yeah, like, there's no bubbles or bombs in LOSEC, which means that a fleet of 50 purifier or hounds or whatever can sit on the high hub forever. So the dudes in the supers, they commit to one hub and sit on the purifiers. You make another system vulnerable and just flip it with, like, 10 other purifiers, right? Or hounds or whatever, right? Since there's no bombs and there's no bubbles, there's no natural way for them to interfere with the bashing. You just like clock up, and when the retards go AFK, decloak and shoot, right? I mean, that's how we bashed the entire goddamn warzone, when before jump fatigue nerfs were a thing, like, I don't know, PL and goons were dropping like 100 titans on a rapture and shit like that. That was considered a good thing, right? You know, both on the giving and receiving end of those were considered a good thing. 07, hey number on 07. Thanks to they release a new song, fuck the skins. We wanna hear another one going down, 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 right? Ain't shit there, let's go to Sachtgas. Amar's got into tier 2, unbelievable. What a time to be alive. Someone dumped a bunch of LP. Hey Nova Valentis, 07, 07. JB, will you please guest star on my first EVE Online rap track? Yep, under the pseudonym Jebinem, right? And I'll read factional warfare system names, which would sound like an epic, yeah, like that. Hey, Astriel Darkstar 07, 07. Odd Condor, bless him. If he has a tracking disruptor, it might be a difficult fight, but outside of that, it should be easy. Man, a Condor, what's a Condor supposed to be? If he has two tracking disruptors, then we're probably fucked, right? We'll see. He's not even there, he's at the stick, fine. Let's go check out Haras, hehehe.
Warp drive active.
If you cloak before the lock is complete, the lock will be unsuccessful. So you just cloak, no, you don't. You just wait for the dudes to go AFK and then decloak, right? As soon as they fuck off, you shoot. And like, they'll pick off a couple of your dudes in like, with like armors and caresses and shit. But that's okay. That's like helping you weed out those AFKers and dudes who are like sleep at the fucking keyboard and shit like that, right? If you lose 10 dudes to armors out of your 50 hounds fleet, you're still good. Right, nothing of consequence happened there. Man, making systems vulnerable is a royal pain in the ass, right? And then bashing said vulnerable systems is like makes entossing nullsec look like a fun, entertaining, engageable activity, right? You know. You can't even describe that shit to you dudes. Only the dudes who experience it know what I'm talking about, man. It's kind of different in the Minmatar Warzone than it is in the Galente Warzone. Because in the Galente Warzone you have this overblob, right? You have the... like... The blobiest blob, whichever blob, right? They're like the blob elemental materialized itself in that Warzone, it's just sitting there. But here, it's kind of like different. Man, that coffee is disgusting. Okay, my nerds. Look at brother Jay with the super sexy haircut. Angel, thanks friend, thanks for the compliment and kind words. It's probably the my newest hairdresser, my headset, right? Yeah, let's war down Psychom. I'm gonna smoke a cigarette, friends. Fair warning, don't ever smoke. That's bad for your health, right? Yeah, like, Bob is completely right. Bob Jefferson 54. He knows what's up. That entire war zone exists as an ISK printing mechanism for the Goonie Goons, right? That's why it's like that. There's a bunch of vested interests there. Vexors are getting a Reaver and Vexor Navy, so we might be seeing that change as the interests change. Well, let's go check out the Novice compound.
Warp drive active.
Who's that? Ah, standing. So. Man, I'm in a really good mood, but I'm kind of like knackered from a long day. So you dudes, please bear with me. I'm a turbo nerd, just please have patience with me, friends. Oh, the Viator. Man, fuck that thing so much. That's like an invisible transport ship. Oh yeah, let's go through. Mihera is outside of factional warfare, might as well not exist. Back to Sachtgas, boys. There was a thread posted on Reddit titled Faction Warfare. I tilted, legit. I lost my goddamn mind. That thing got 100 upvotes. It's spelled factional warfare. I look at it in the game, lol. Come on now. Just delete the goddamn thread, lol. Where the fuck is it? Hey there, factional warfare, right? Lol, doll, exactly like that. Fictional warfare, yes, yes, for sure, lol. We already checked it out, there's nothing there. But I'll warp just for like OCD purposes, right?
Warp drive active.
Yep. Okay, we came from Oyonata, checked out Haras, hey. Checked out Saikamon, let's go to Tanakan.
Warp drive active.
Hello, yes, we have arrived, please give us a good fight. Oh, hey, Hebus, 07, thanks for tuning in, how are you doing? Okay, there's no there, boys, let's go down to Anka.
Warp drive active.
I think they're talking about either Dota or League of Legends. League of Legends, yeah, some kind of MOBA. I'm great, friend. We just like started the stream like half an hour ago, roaming around the universe, looking for good fights. Everything is nice and normal. Man, we started the stream with a good fight against the Slicer, and now just like looking for another fight, please, yes. Hey, there's nothing there. Totally, yes, so.
Warp drive active.
Bro, if you hate yourself, just like go play Aurora 4X, right? I'll type it into that chat for you. That thing. That's what I play when I hate myself. That's like not for normals. You boot up that game and you're like, man, where's the goddamn graphical interface of the shit game, right? You know, it looks like a fucking spreadsheet in a database in a spreadsheet, basically. So yeah, that's like lit. If that thing had a multiplayer, nobody would play Eve ever, though. Warzone appears to be empty. Yeah, like we're doing our initial roam around the Warzone throughout the entire pipes and there's nobody there, lol. Ah, well, it's constantly changing. The Warzone is a breathing, living thing, right? So as the... We're currently in that strange... The danger zone, right? The time zone in which we're swapping from the European time zone to the US time zone, right? Ra was full of Minmatars. Good, yes. They're like doing a good thing. Oh, those two dudes have similar names. Do you think they're related to each other somehow? So check out this mission.
Warp drive active.
E-log entry 555. What's the predicament with that? Man, it would have been like E-log entry 600 and something, but we didn't count our like tournaments and podcasts and CCP streams and various other things. So yeah, like that's a decent number of streams right there, now that I think about it. Thanks for the awesome support, friends, and being here. It's like none of this would have ever been possible if you dudes didn't support it. So fuck yeah. I'm here to be like providing us with the good content until Eve exists. And if we are the only person left in the universe, I'll just log in my goddamn alts and we'll shoot those. 07JV07 Itarius, thanks for tuning in, friend. How are you doing? Have you flown a Sentinel Tech 2 frigate? Yes, I have. I prefer flying the shield snake linked Sentinel with the A-type newt high slots. It's very nice. Literally dumpsters any fucking ship in existence. We flown it as a doctrine for small gangs when the fleet was less than 5 dudes, excluding the Lynx Hulk. Either that or the KRS or both, right? It's super fucking sweet.
Drive.
So the shield sentinel. Whoever gives you an armor sentinel wants you to feed, right? Just miss yourselves from that shit. Fly a shield sentinel, buy the 100 million is high slots, and life is good, right? It's a oppressively strong ship, right? He has issues dealing with drone bots. So if you get a blob of warrior drones on you, you're fucked, lol. But outside of that, you're good. Sentinel is a Tech 2 frigate specializing in energy warfare. Nudes. Wait, what the fuck are they all doing? They're all dope, lol. Hell, is what come along. I prefer running it with the snakes, but the talismans are super fucking nice. You need to compensate for your capacitor usage, then you need to inject capacitor with the talismans. So it's the Amar Tech 2 electronic attack frigate. The... How'd you say that? The fucking newt boat, right? What's happening? I don't know. It's suffering some kind of strange issues. I'm so sorry about that. I've been trying to diagnose that and I don't even know what's going on, lol. Hey, let's go to Kurmane. Okay, what's he doing? Let's fight. Yes, please. No, he's moving away. No. Shubi, you noob. Hey, for the official historical record, we spared his life. The Kras small brother. Yeah, for real. So, like, you get a Lynx Alt, a Keres, a Sentinel, and 3 Lokis, right? And then you're good. You'd benefit from a rapier. That's what Kurmanen.
Warp drive.
Elog, remember this? Let's have a look at that. What's that? LOL! Man, that's some deep fried memes on the next level. No mods, we run a vanilla peaceful survival 1.12 server. Martin, I don't know exactly, friend, but if you wanna set up a prearranged fight, we can set that thing up regardless of us being blue. Right? We can just choose to fight each other honorably. Yeah, let's carefully check out the novice because gate sliding is bugged out, right? So we need to kind of like warp some kind of bookmark.
Warp drive active.
Let's refresh some stuff. I've been looking at the statistics all the time, but like... Oh, the Tristan. Okay, let's check him out. Man, that's a bunch of these hammers. Hey, no Tristan's for us. Let's go to Auga.
Warp drive active.
Full Horde has no caps, yeah. Horde, Cormorants, right? Oh, they had a Rapture fleet. Angst was running a Rapture fleet. Need to carefully check out both of these novices. I'll just warp to one of them.
Warp drive active.
Oh, the RS. I think he wants to dance. Oh, they upgraded from Rapture to Cinnables. Bless them. Okay, I'm lucky this, boys. Hey, Jalen, to 7 Miner, thanks for tuning in, friend. Master of the Firetail. I am just like, more like a dumpster of the Firetail, but thanks for your kind words. We had one good fight against the Slicer, and then roamed the entire warzone, and now we're gonna swap into the Comet. How are you doing? You dudes, please make sure to check out our good buddy Jalen streaming and check out everyone streaming. For real, the more people stream, the better. I want to encourage everyone to stream, right? Hello, yes, I have accounts in E, but my idea of content is pressing F1. There's a place for you, friend. For sure, nightmare for mail. Just anchor on your FC and press F1 on the broadcast. You'll do just fine. Let's get the comet, boys. The griffin named Griff Out. Lol. Oh, man, that's a good pun. And the condor. Yeah, I have no ways of dealing with the goddamn Griffin. You see, back in the day, we used to run mainline Griffin fleets.
Docking request accepted.
So whenever I eat shit to Griffons and ECM, it's my own karma. Rep, healthy, comet. Let's go, please. Hey, police skin, whoop whoop, it's the space, please. There. He's lit. Man, that's such a good fucking shoe. Let's check the drones. If I was normal, I'd fly EC300 drones, but I deliberately chose not to. Okay, they'll all learn via peaceful ways by force. Hello, yes, where some worthy opponents? Please give us good opponents, yes. Ain't she there, boys? Onwards to Auga. The last time we went to Dal, this time let's go to Auga. Fuck it. If you do wanna watch the map, how I'm moving around, type exclamation point war map in that Twitch chat and I'll link it to you. I'm looking at the studs. Ghetto Ghost, good night. Thanks for hanging out. See you tomorrow then. There's currently 21,567 dudes logged in. Which is kind of like a low number. Angst had a goddamn fleet, so they sucked out all the content from the region. God damn it. That's why the entire universe is empty. Someone actually ran a fleet for once. Lol. Then what were the chances of two fleets happening at the same time, Ailmail? Not in 2019. What am I talking about? 2K18, 2, right? Okay. Killing, yes please, what are you doing? That's the Krav and the... That's the Tackle Alt, right? 07 JB, 07 Nedimul, thanks for tuning in, friend, how are you doing? Yo, what are you using? Insanity warp to the novice incoming.
Warp drive active.
The Krav is gonna tackle me there. Because gate sliding is bugged out. I'm well and you, I'm great, friend. That's good to hear. We're just like hanging around here, roaming around the universe looking for some good fights. Stabber is an impossible fight for the Comet because Stabber has a newt and webs and shit. He's basically a oversized frigate. Let's go down to Llama. Winamp, it really whips the Llama's ass, meh. You dudes. Man, I listened to my first MP3 in Winamp. Elog, will you fight my Hookbill? Yeah, sure, yes. Crouching Hookbill, Hidden Curse. That's the timeless classic movie which got a bunch of Oscars and shit, right?
You know.
the Jones doing? The things about Jones, he has the link salt name Nova Mova, and they're connected with an umbilical cord. And when you don't see one of them, there is no other of them, right? It's like, don't waste your time.
Warp drive active.
Imagine thinking you're some kind of special because, yes, all my alts are special. For sure, especially Tesla. Man, Tesla was so special, we sucked out his brain goo and sold it for treasures. What's Squishy doing? Very special. Yes. I love selling my brain goo. Yep. Who knows what Tesla's brain goo is doing now? Knowing statistical probability, he's an oracle, right? Sector clear. That's gonna be a blue dude, isn't he? Ah, fuck it. Let's go check him out.
Warp drive active.
And the third alt for smart bombing pause. Yeah. But when I bring my links alt, then they're all like, oh, let's dock, Lumeo. Care Bears. I wanna fight the Soonasis. What's he doing? Man, we can't sit here, that's stupid. Let's go to Sosola then.
Warp drive active.
That's all blue dudes for sure, right? 100%. Just trust me on that. Oh, minor ads. We're approaching 1 hour streaming now. Thanks everyone so much for watching and for tuning in, friends. I see a bunch of people in that Twitch chat. If you dudes have any kinds of questions or suggestions or want to share some stories or memes with us or whatnot, posting in that Twitch chat is greatly encouraged. Otherwise, if you are lurking, hopefully enjoy our content, right? Would love to catch and kill one of those pod killing smiles. Oh yeah, that'd be lit. We killed one of that Stratioses on stream accidentally because the Firetail landed on him zero. I telepathically warped from 100 AU at the exact time he smart bombed the dude on the gate and like got a 2 billion isk strat in the Firetail. Proteuses and Barkestes, right? Okay, no Vex are killing for us. Usan is.
Warp drive active.
One dude always goes, please come back and face us 10 versus 1. Yes, sure, yes. That's how you get Sino baited, LeMay. Okay, my dudes. I'm gonna smoke a cigarette, friends. Fair warning, don't ever smoke. That's bad for your health. Especially if there's some kids watching or whatnot. I'm an example of what not to be in this shit life. You dudes be good, right? You know. It's fine for me because I'm immortal, but not for you because you're not. So don't, yes,
Warp drive active.
Just dispose of an Aatron and his high grade Asclepion said, fuck yeah, Xelotat, Htier, my nerd, that's some good shit. Congratulations on the dank frag. Man, do you see that tryharding Aatron with the Asclepion pod, right? He was like, I'm the tankiest Aatron which ever tanked. So, epic frag there. Fuck yeah. Okay, nothing's there, boys. Let's go to Anka.
Warp drive active.
DX Plays, good day JB, good day DX Plays, thanks for tuning in, friend, how are you doing? I think he had some implants and boosters, that's my story, lol. Baited with our Leviathan the other day, it got DD'd and moonwalked, lol. Hey, let me, lol. Hey, Dmitry, what's he doing? Let's check it out. He's undocked, bless him. Let's go check out the noise. Oh, fuck yeah! The raid from Johnny UK, my nerd. Welcome, respected raiders. Here comes that swooshing. Swoosh.
Hey, my nerds. Hey, Johnny. How's your stream? I hope it was epic. I hope you had lots of fun. Welcome, everyone. You're just in time to see us roaming around the universe and looking for good 1v1 fights. We had an awesome fight against the Slicer to start off the stream and are now in our Firetail route and now are in the Comet.
Warp drive active.
07, 07. How's your stream, man? How it was epic. You dudes, please make sure to check out our buddy Johnny streaming. He runs an awesome stream. Hope you have a good one. Thanks for the kind words and the host and everything. Okay, let's see that in Crassus. Bless him. He's out, boys. Okay. Trick you into using capacitor to warp. Yes. Okay. Let's go down to Tanakan. Yo, Raiden, what's up, friend? Thanks for the kind words. Yo, yesterday, 2 days, like, I don't remember, like, a few days ago, there was Miss Moses with the Stream Fleet account there in that Twitch chat. I gave that diamond. If you want, I'll give you two the diamond, but you already have the sword. You can't have both, right? Do you choose which one you want? He's doing good, nice, that's great to hear, fuck yeah. Shit, there's no idea, let's go down to Sarktogas.
Warp drive active.
Hello, yes, please give us good fight, yes.
Swoosh.
Oh, yeah, fuck yeah.
When the world gives you lemons, it's time to make a Long Island iced tea.
Jalen, Spider, thanks for the dang wits and funny fun. Here comes that swoosh. Feels good, man. Thanks for the support. There's only there. Let's go down to Haras.
Warp drive active.
Do you dudes think that system name Haras is an accident or the admins deliberately put that in the game for us to make memes? Or she?
Yeah, boy.
Fuck yeah.
Because swoosh.
Raiden, Viner, he's making it rain. Thanks for the awesome support. Here's that heart. Swoosh incoming. Yo, please give me a second. Here we go. So the swooshing is for Raiden, Herman, and the dang bits, but also for everyone because we're all good friends here, right? Swoosh. Swoosh. Feels good, man. Yo, hey, Total Reach. Hey, vlog, been a while, man. How you doing? I'm great, friend. Thanks for asking. I hope you're good, too. Locke was seen flying the Punisher, right? Let's go check him out in that Novice Flex. Gently pull there. Nice. Evoke, have you tried vaping? Nah, I'm getting ready to stop smoking, to quit altogether. You see, that's my only vice left in this shit life, right? So, after that, I'm an upstanding citizen. Don't you judge me. Oh, he is in the Punisher. Shit, he's in the medium. He's gonna warp off for sure, right? He's getting ready to warp as we speak. Hey, warpy. Nope, I'm good, thanks, Nightmare. Lol. Wait, sound is close, swooshing. What? Elog, you already are an upstanding citizen. Well, shit. That's the first I've heard of it. But thanks for the encouragement. Oh yeah, the Punisher, bless him. JV is an alchemist, is able to transmute tobacco and coffee. Yeah, that's it. Exactly like that. I am a robot. I convert coffee and cigarettes into elite PvP. Beep, beep, bop, bop, bop. Let's web him into warp, boys. Hey, what are you doing? Oh, fuck it. Come here, buddy. Oh yeah, he's out. Yeah, let's go. He was ready for it. That's like, man. We would need a Maulus with two faction scrams to get him. Or at least one faction scram. I don't know. Oh, the stay hydrated bot literally keeping me alive. Ah, feels good, man. Instead of water, I'll drink coffee. Hey, Daddy Deep, 0707. Pauli McCoy says beep, pop, beep. Yep, exactly like that, friend. JB, remind me to plop down some more cells. No! You can, like, buy Raitarus in Gita and trash them on live stream. That's good. We have enough citadels. Do you think there's more citadels anchored than mobile depots? Something tells me we're approaching that point for sure. Let's go check out Psychmon.
Warp drive active.
So Lux in the Stab Punisher. We checked out Haras, checked out Sai, come on. Hey, there's nobody there. Go back. Go north to Anata. I just drank coffee, yes. Well, you do know how it is in Eve. You undock and roam around the universe, and sometimes you get good fights, sometimes you get blobs, sometimes you get nothing. You just gotta be patient and keep on roaming, and we'll find a good fight. It's only a matter of time, friends. LOL, Raiden, Ale, me. Sounds like you're having a fun evening there, friend. Nice. You enjoy yourselves. Ah, feels good, man. What's Turin doing? Turin, like the dude from Lord of the Rings, the one of the dwarf dudes. Let's assume he's doing the novice and be optimistic. JB, ASMR, my favorite time of the day. Markov Putin, thanks for tuning in, friend. How are you doing? I hope you're good. Durin, Urin, Orin, Borin, Forin, whatever the fuck, right? There's like a whole bunch of them. Hey, there's no there. Let's go to we just came from there, you retard. Let's go north to Kurnianen.
Warp drive active.
Whoop whoop, it's the space, please. Oh fuck yeah. Man, I love that Lord of the Rings, it's so good. The curse. Rudy is in the curse. Fuck your curse, lol. He's trying to be a special delicate flower. Okay, let's go check out this noise. Mm-hmm. The curse is warping and Tristan is landing. Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, that'll be lit for sure. Oh, 7 dear comrade Blightsfretch. Blightsfretch runs a nice stream. Please make sure to check him out. And check out everyone streaming, right? The more people streams, the better. Hey, there's nothing there. Let's go and check out Saidusairos. When I was a 0-day old player, I used to go to Saidusairos and try to teach myself how to fight. And then I'd get killed and had to do the Warp of Shame back to Rens, you know. So now we're continuing that great cycle of Eve. Trying to be a fuckboy, you know it, lol. So, even if JB may not give us content because of the Warzone, I'm glad just to be here talking to JB. And fuck yeah, just watching Miner, thanks for the kind words and awesome support. That's super endearing and nice to read. Oh, there's these dudes. so large, Plexus Re. Okay, let's go check out this medium. Hey JB, hey Necrul, what's up friend? It's great to see you there. How are you doing? Man, I hope you're good. Welcome to JB's tourism stream, in which we are using capacitor to warp around, right? On the left side, we can see some stars and shit. On the right side, you guessed it, more stars and shit, right? Show us the Eve Gate. Nope. That's like, for like, I don't know. If you wanna take your chick on an Eve date, you sit, the two of you in interceptors, fly down, and you shoot fireworks at her down there, right? Hey, let's go back to Kurniana. These dudes are all not gonna fight or anything. Fireworks, yes! You can buy those in Geeta. And if you look at the D-scan, we can see no content. Oh, the, we cleared out the goddamn local. Oh yeah, let's go north to Isbra.
Warp drive active.
Warp drive active. Says Eve Gate is lost, like the Tech 1 interceptor version is just as good. Yep, that's how we did it the last time. I was flying the Malediction and my chick was flying the Atron. Okay, ain't you there, boys? Let's go check out ACT.
Warp drive active.
Oh, that Minimatar space is gorgeous. Wallpaper, click. Lens flare. Ah, the sun got in my eyes, boys. That's it, I'm logging in. Lol. Ah, there's your pep link. Oh, the Rifter and the coin. Yes, please, yes. Fuck yeah. Long have we waited, comet debated. Yeah, fight, yes please. Okay, there's the Astro, nice. We'll fight all of them, nice. Okay, comet versus comet, hopefully incoming. I'll tap back to the stream, boys, we might be getting a fight.
Warp drive. Active.
Thanks for reported for logging in. Yeah, Tao knows what's up. Yeah, that's so good. Okay, Zequel, what's he doing? He appears to be getting ready to shoot his guns.
Your security status has been lowered.
Okay, good things are happening to us and bad things are happening to him. Wait for it. Okay, what the fuck's he even doing, lol? Hey, rip, Jamie, rip! Rip, Jamie, man, I was like, what's he even doing? And he's just killing my goddamn shit, lol. Hey, he's gonna warp off! He looks like a smart boy! He's gonna use his highly evolved brain to warp off! Can't run from the webs, you can just warp! He's aligning out! Kind of. No, he's not. He's just sitting there.
To give commands to a drone requires you to have.
Oof, the El Clasico. Comet versus Comet. Feels good, man. Ah, that's some good shit right there. 1, 2, 3, boys and girls. Ah, that's some good stuff. Ah, feels good. Worth it, roaming around and looking for said fights. Now let's go find the Astro and the Rifter. What's the Rifter doing? I'm out of pace, lol. I'll tap back to lol, friend, lol, exactly like that. That was a good fair warning right in time. As I said it, we got fight, right? So that's like... Okay, 30 seconds left, boys. Thanks for the feedback, friends. I see some dudes writing 1, 2, 3. Here's that hard. That means we're at least mildly entertained. Maybe there's... I got paced in my wreck. Oh, my ship. Oh. Yeah, it didn't drop. Feels bad, man. He was basically running the mirror feeding to mine. The only difference is that I have two webs and he has a web scram, right? He was running the antimatter instead of the void as well. Fair enough. Okay, let's go through.
Drive active.
Rep, good. Meta guns with the antimatter ammo. I didn't even see the Tekwan drones. Oh shit, that's hard life, lol. I just assumed they were Tek 2 because it was a comment. Good fight.
Docking request accepted.
Evil, I've been flying the spiciest of the battleships, the Rapid Light Barkest, strong anti-support ship. Yep, the Barkest is super fucking sweet. It's like so strong. It was still really close. Yep, it was a good fight. I was waiting on my Rapper and I activated the Rapper like 2 or 3 seconds a bit too late, right? Because I was underestimating his DPS output. Let's see the Rifter, the fuck's he doing? He's gone, boys. Okay, let's go to Flawless Win.
Warp drive active.
After every good fight and every other good thing which starts with the letter F, I smoke a cigarette. So I'm gonna do the same now. You dudes, fair warning, smoking is bad for your health. Don't ever do it, right? Like, read books. Yes, instead of smoking. Man, I'm like... I can't really vape, you see, I'll tell you why. I live in kind of like a third world country, and if I vape, then all of my friends will stop talking to me and all of my chicks will like fuck off because everyone will think that I'm a fruit, lol. Maybe if I lived in a civilized place, I'd vape.
Warp drive active.
I mean, I get it where you're coming from, Paul, for sure. Stop that! I'm like, I'm not even gonna read that what you dudes wrote. I was selected to lead, not to read. Oh, let's see that fitting. Oh, fuck yeah. Man, if only we could squeeze that thing somehow into a C-13 wormhole, that'd be lit. Oh, that's an awesome one. He collects souls of like armors and frigates like there's no tomorrow. He also goes like 4 or 5 kilometers per second. This is like super fucking nice. That's what Frere's talking.
Feels good, man.
Oh, fuck less yeah. Ty Balls, thanks for the subscription. I greatly appreciate it. He just subscribed for 4 months. Here is that heart symbol. Oh, minor. Swoosh incoming. So, the swooshing is for Ty Balls, our latest respected subscriber, but also for everyone. Swoosh. Swoosh. Feels good, man. Okay, gently put it on there. Next system is empty, boys. Oh, well, shit.
Let's go to Azur.
Warp drive active.
Oh, it's JB. Was mentioning you on the Gloss channel the other day. Yeah, like, Gloss runs an awesome stream. Check out our good chick streaming. She literally made an account in EVE so that we could all game together. She's been currently streaming World of Warcraft, if I'm not mistaken. Okay, ain't she there, let's go to Hof, boys.
Warp drive active.
Man, Nova Valentis, I don't even know what to say to that. Shit. Yeah, World of Warcraft. Fuck yeah. I'm waiting for the World of Warcraft Classic to be released and maybe we can like be streaming that. The more hardcore it is, the greater the chance of us playing and or streaming it, right? Ain't she there, let's go to Dahl, boys.
Warp drive active.
What's P99? Pardon my ignorance. I wanna be like all optimistic about the World of Warcraft Classic because they fucked up Diablo and a bunch of other things, so it's impossible to have so many fuck-ups in a row. They'll like succeed by accident, right? JB, any chance I can get that fitting you run with the Comet? Yes, yes, sure, yes, just give me a second. Here's that one. And yeah, but Comet. Those two. Did I offline my thing? No, I didn't. Okay. What's he doing? Okay, let's go check out the small boys.
Warp drive active.
Fuck yeah. Oh, what's Blythe doing? He was flying a Tristan. Okay, let's go to Amamake, boys.
Warp drive active.
Says, the law averages may not apply when the subject is willingly failure prone. Lol, that's super subtle, but I like that way of thinking. Oh, the project 1999. I'm gonna have to check out that thing. Shit, sorry for not knowing. I usually know everything, lol. Man, how's that even possible that a game's being released and I don't know anything about that, lol? Hey, what are these dudes? Oh, the Incursus and the Algos. Let's fight them, boys.
Warp drive active.
You dudes are hopeless. Just chill, boys. Just relax, friends. Okay, let's go fight Incursus. He's probably gonna warp off, right? Check the contract. Let's see that.
Active.
What's that? Oh, the smart bombing comet. Lol, okay then, fuck yeah, thanks Weinerad, he's gonna go into the bomb head and fly down sooner or later. Hey, he appears to be running, we'll web him into warp. No, we won't, he actually, the crazy person went for it. Okay then, bless him,
to give the command
he's out.
To a drone requires you to have an active target.
The majority of the dudes feeds. Hey, let's see the algos. No algos as for us, boys. Okay, let's go rep our shit and get the fire tail.
Warp drive active.
Well, shit. Okay. 15 seconds.
Docking request denied.
It's for factional warfare because most of the fights are over in less than 10 seconds. It's for extra control and we got like hundreds of kills in this fitting and it genuinely works, right? Most of the dudes just feed. He has like 350 DPS, 3 shots most frigates. So like bam 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 dead, right? There's no warping off from that. If an opponent chooses to engage a fight, he's gone, lol. But that's only for factional warfare. If you wanna be fucking around in Ulsec or somewhere else, you need either a point or a scram. Bring out the suck. Ash flying some sucks, shouldn't I? They're super nice ships and we have the exquisitely expensive rare skin. The Algos is hidden, there's no Algoses. Let's go to Alga, boys.
Warp drive active.
My lol, you dudes are fine, just chill, lol. Everything is normal, nothing's happening. It's fine, my dude, Fonsui, everything is normal. Just chill. Hey, let's see if we can normal ourselves into some kind of fights. Oof. There's these candidates there. Are we reeing? Of course, Titina, you know it, we're permanently reeing, right? What can we be reeing about today? Fuck citadels, right? Ree! Man, it's not like... hard to find reason. Hey, the Incressos and the Tristan. I don't think either one of them is gonna wanna fight us. Hey, I mean, let's go check out this noise. No armor today, JB, no. Fuck Jigs! Lol, yeah, lol. It's speaking of Jags. Hey, that's the same dude in the Incressos. He's gonna warp off. Let's go to Hov. Dal, pardon. I wanted to go north.
Warp drive active.
Oh, I see what you dudes are doing. You're tripping over each other's, apologizing to each other's. Man, that's kind of funny, lol. You dudes are the best community in the world. Thanks for hanging out, friends. If you dudes have, the Canadian Olympics in that Twitch chat, right? But yeah, what was I saying? If you dudes have any kind of normal questions or suggestions or something, please post them in that Twitch chat. I'll tell you what everyone knows, friends. We're just, like, looking for some good fights and whatnot. Let's go to Hof. That dude was AFK.
Warp drive active.
So, JB, what's up? Oh, but like, adjust the fit and fly them. Fuck, there's no idea. Okay, let's go to Azure, please.
Warp drive active.
Time to do some public fleets. Yeah, I'm really trying, friend. It's not my fault. I have to do a bunch of things every day, and when I'm done with all that, I simply don't have life energy to run fleets. But I should, like, somehow make myself do it. To learn how to fly the Garmor, get the dual point, the scram web, extender, micro warp drive one, you can pull it out from JB's feed board and go to like a staging system where there's 100 interceptors and scram them all for yourself, right? Don't listen to him, right? Don't click the orbit button ever, right? Like when you click that thing, you'll just feed, lol. Okay, it's all clear there. Let's go to Frerstorn.
Warp drive active.
Refreshing the map, boys. Just click approach, right? That's the best. Lol. No, don't listen to me, lol. I'm so sorry. Pardon. I genuinely want to help our good buddy, DigDug74. He wants to learn how to fly the ship. So, like, go to a staging system of some nullsec block and scram off dudes of yourself, right? And when you can do that easily and effortlessly, then you got it down, right? They was just doing... he's dogged. Let's go to Ardar.
Warp drive active.
Okay, I'm gonna smoke a cigarette, friends. Fair warning, don't ever smoke, boys. That's bad for you. JB, do you like the new Kiki skin from the Easterdam? I didn't even see it. How does it look like? Let's all look, please. Kiki Mora. Wait, which one is it? The Meta Materia Exotica or the... Man, that's lit. Looking nice. Fuck yeah. And the Netherworld Striker. Oh, that looks like super formal and shit. Like, if you were running a tournament setup with Kikis, you'd run that skin. He's like a swag lord. The Netherworld. Nice. Looking lit. Fuck yeah. Good shit, boys. It's a decent skin. Super detailed and polished and everything. Oh, Drifter. Bless him. Hey, no Rifter for us. Got Flossen. Just need the top hat, yeah, the gentleman's cylinder hat, right? How much does it cost? I'll buy it for us, like, for sure. Don't you worry, friend, I got us. Thanks, Fonsu. I'll fly in some Kikis and buy it for the upcoming stream, right? The Kiki is super fucking strong. They need to like delete it from the game for real. Hey, let's go check out this large.
Warp drive active.
That's fair enough. Isk is less worth than coolness for sure. Man, I miss Sifart. If you see him, say hi to him for me. I hope he's good, lol. Okay, ain't shit there, boys. Let's go down to asset. Warpy, warpy. Killy, killy. Oh, 07, how's the Warzone today? It's doing good, it's kind of like quiet-ish, but still good. Those animated skins, such as the Hex skins or the those Electrical Gila skins and whatnot, that's a good example of the future where it should all be going. Hey, let's see that Thrasher. I don't care. It's an easy fight for him, hard fight for us. I'll tap back to the stream, boys. We might be getting a fight. The Thrasher. Priman. What's he doing? Appears to be an ulti alt. Okay, then come here, buddy. If he's rocking the artillery, we're gonna have a really fucking bad time, mate. Oh, he's just sitting there. Oh, bless him.
Security status.
Hey, he's fucked low. Shit, we're fucked low. Nope, 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 not today, lol. Maybe when you're older. Yep. He was running the two webs. Right? Just, you know, warp off. Well, good fight, boys. 1, 2, 3, friends. We realized what the fuck was going on and then, reacted accordingly. Let's warp off to the safe spot and then we can,
drive,
you know,
active.
Rep our shit and continue our roam. Check the contract, JV. Let's see that. Oh, fuck yeah, lol. Oh, my dude. Oh, shit. I guess we're running treasure fleets then. Fuck yeah. Ah, oh, man, here's that heart symbol. I greatly appreciate it. Feels good. Well, let's go rep that shit. That's gonna be our treasure fleet then.
Warp drive active.
What's going on? What happened? We took a fight against the Thrasher. He had two webs and then we warped off, right? Wait, what's that? Fuck yeah! Oh my, Narad. Necrol, thanks for the box. Can we remotely open that thing? Oh no, when we reach Omake, we can open it. Fuck yeah. Thanks, Necrol. My Narad, here's that VB heart symbol. Yo, is that some kind of mini lottery box, right? Hey, let's go rap all that shit. That's the dude with the trash. The comet would kill him. He would get under his guns because he has the two webs and the short range with the blasters. Let's go to this, bro. Man, where's that dude? And I'm flying the comet, man. Active. Oh, that's the thing, the NPC haulers drops. Nice. Fuck yeah. Fuck yeah. Thanks, Necrol. Well, fudge, there's no there. So to Kurnianen.
Warp drive active.
Oh, he sent a loot box from the holiday event. Nice. Nice. Fuck yeah, thanks, friend. Have a bunch of SS safety shit in the area. Can I check what's inside? Yep. You can check it under your assets window, I think, or using the API, right? So like, JEVE assets and shit should be able to pull it. Hey, what's Lilia doing? He went away. Let's go to Renata. Zydusyros is empty, right? We checked it a bit earlier. Dude, Jalen, let's not hate on our hot chicks, right? The chicks are hot and we are nerds. If I was hot instead of a nerd, guess what I'd be doing right now, Lumeo? Right, so everyone has their own strengths and weaknesses and plays into them, right? You know. I hope you dudes understand what I'm saying. What's Dmitri doing? Maybe he wants to fight. Well, shit, let's go to talk to us. No Dmitri fighting for us.
Warp drive active.
Good luck with the bubble stream, Jalen. Fuck yeah. Shit, there's over there. Okay, let's go south, boys. Man, we need to check out our content systems.
Warp drive active.
Do you dudes remember a time when we used to say RuneScape instead of old school RuneScape? Shit. It's such a good game. Like, RuneScape kind of reminds me of Black Desert Online, right? It's like a grindy game in and of itself, and the only difference is the gorgeous graphics, obviously. Oh yeah, the pool sounds super interesting. Fuck yeah. That's awesome. Grats on your new pool table. Hey, we need to reroll that and that. Just everything. Oh yeah, and go for all those professional angles of the shots and everything. That sounds interesting and good. We used to play a lot of that in that high school and we were like fucking around town and whatnot. Let's go check out Psychomon. Obviously in a tuxedo, for sure. Just be like, get all sharp and fancy and everything, and then be like narrating all the shots and stuff. Yeah, obviously with martinis, yes. Man, I like the way you think. Oh, what's Brick doing? Then he wants to dance.
Warp drive active.
Yes, 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 yes.
Warp drive active.
Shit. Okay, what's Brick doing? He appears to be aligning out, boys. Come here, Bricky. Oh, he's making some kind of move. Okay, I didn't get him with the web. Okay, let's slingshot him. Since we cannot reasonably point him, we need to pretend that we're dying, right? Okay, the slingshot kind of worked. Man, if I actually web him now. Oh shit, that was a decent volley into him. Don't need webs when I'm connecting such volleys, Lemieux. He is aligning out, boys! Should we align this one? GF. Oof. He was legit aligning out, the pod was pre-aligned. 1, 2, 3, boys and girls. Who says you can't manually pilot with afterburning ships? GG, boys. That was a decent attempt from him. But yeah, I can't deal with the depleted uranium. It's too much for him. That's a super strong attempt for the Condor. He reminds me of me taking hard fights like that. Good job. Thanks, friend. Thanks, everyone, for the feedback. Fuck yeah, here's that heart. We finally found some kind of fight. Yay! That's his Condor soul. Oh man, that's some bank 1, 2, 3. What you got there, friend? Okay, let's go rep our shit.
Warp drive active.
Chnee. That's the aggression from Graves. Tomorrow, if everything is normal, we resume recording our Frigate challenge footage. It's just that I felt like flying the Firetail and the Comet
docking
today.
Docking request accepted.
Paul, good luck with your smart bombing Mercurial Dangstop Miner. Okay, let's wrap that shit. Paul Jalen Miner. That's the crows in the dumpsters. Lol, lol, man, that's super lit. they're poking their little crab heads from the... Oh man, that's so good. Okay, let's go to Sachtagas. What? Korax? Yeah. Korax is gonna be like... buffed plus 5 PG. It's gonna be a good ship. No, it's not. It's still gonna suffer from the same shit problem. He has the too low of DPS output for a destroyer. Right. But it's a step in the right direction. They're making it more nicer. Oh yeah, now that he has a drone bay, he is a legitimate doctrine ship, right? Right? No. No, he's not.
Warp drive active.
The nerfs on the Ferroxes are kind of meme-like. The best nerfs are gonna be to the NSA and to the fighters and shit. Okay, there's these dudes. They're all hidden and shit. Fuck it. Two Tanakan, please. Yeah, the Caracal is fine, but the Caracal Navy is like paying a lot of money for an extra high slot, basically. Okay. Hey Jabe, I'm a fairly new player in EVE. I see a lot of people feeding over the capacitor limit. I have management at highest level. Does that matter? What do you mean? It's not cap stable ship, right? This says it depletes itself in 42 seconds. That's with all the modules spinning at the same time active. Usually a fight for this ship is... less time than 40 seconds, right? So, you're good. Okay, let's go to Anka. So, if you project that your fight is gonna last a shorter time than the capacitor, you're good, right? Basically, for any kind of 1v1 frigates and shit, you're probably gonna wanna run the... over your capacitor, right? Cap stable fittings are more for like care bearing and killing rats and shit where you need to sustain the damage, right? Or some kind of like specialized, let's say, dual rep Asclepian Dramiels and shit like that, right? You know what I'm saying? So, don't worry about that. If it works for your fight, it will work, right? Just like try it out, have no fear. I hope that answers your question, friend. If it doesn't, please ask a specific sub-question and I'll tell you.
Warp drive active.
It did, heart, thank you very much. Fuck yeah, miner. Here's that heart symbol. Yo, welcome to EVE. Please tell us what you think of it. You're a genuine new player. We wanna hear what you got to say. Oh, the Cormorant and the Incursus. Okay, let's see the Incursus and then the Cormorant.
Warp drive active.
Jalen Heart Miner. Okay, what's he think? Dmitri, he warped off earlier. He was ready for it. He's out. JB, do you still play video, my dude? Sometimes I do to relax myself. It's kind of like super chill. Man, that's some high definition heart emote you got there. What's that? Ah, Buzz Heart, nice. Man, check out our good dude Bjorn streaming. He runs an awesome stream. Man, check out everyone streaming. The more people streams, the better.
Warp drive active.
Yeah, video is nice and relaxing. Unlike Eve, which is super fucking tilt-inducing and stressful, right? Says I've been playing on and off for about a year. I mostly mine, but I watch Cowboy Bebop, and now I want a bounty hunt and PvP. Yes, yes, fuck yeah, love the game, just hard to get a grip on everything. Yep, it's a decent wall of text of information to be assimilating. But there's a lot of fun there, friend. I commend your decision to be trying to teach yourself how to fight. If you want, you can start off in factional warfare and use rocket-based frigates, right? Such as the rocket Kestrel, rocket Breacher, those kinds of things. Because after you teach yourself how to fly those, then you can swap over to ships which are subject to tracking, right? You know, and slowly work your way up, right? You can't fly destroyers unless you know how to fly frigates. You can't fly cruisers unless you know how to fly destroyers and frigates and so on and so forth, right? It's all a cascade. Like, if a dude is good in flying a frigate, he'll be instantaneously good at flying a rattlesnake or whatever the fuck brick dudes flies these days, right? It's like... there's a lot of practice, don't become discouraged. Dudes will dumpster your ship over and over again, and then as you practice, it'll happen less and less often, and more often you'll dumpster other dudes, and you know, just keep on practicing. I never played piano in my life, right? If I spend 10,000 hours practicing how to play piano, I won't be good as the best dudes in the world because they were practicing their entire life, but I'll be at least not a noob, right? Will help you out a lot. Like, a bunch of fights will happen faster than you can perceive things are happening, so you might want to consider recording all your fights. Says that, yeah, I mine my weight about 1.5 billion, so now I feel comfortable to go out and lose a couple of ships. 07, 07, fuck yeah. Just watching, says I'm out, JB, thanks for the stream, take care, and everyone else too. Thanks for hanging out, just watching, 07, my nerd. Paul Slicer is okay, but like, it's still subject to tracking, right? So just be careful with that. What's that dragoon doing? Oh yeah, oh yeah, let's see. The dragoon sitting on the large plex. Mm-hmm. Let's see that. That's kind of a hard fight for us and an easy fight for him. Let's see if we can feed him a free kill, boys. Come here, buddy. Heiko, what are you doing, son? If he is able to kill the rat, he has at least 300 DPS.
Your security status has been lowered.
If he has a newt, he doesn't. Nice. He has a long point, though. He has a newt. No! Pull range from that dumpster a bit further. Wait, we're committed. Have to tap the webs. The weebs, boys. He's rapping? Oh lord, he's rapping. Shit, I wish I was in a different ship. Hey, he's hitting structure. Structura. Oh, we're hitting structure as well. Fuck it, I'm gonna rap. Oh, he's bulkheads. No. Ah, fuck my life. Man, I hate myself. Bro, what the fuck was that? Did he just cap himself out?
Warp drive active.
Jeff. Oof. 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 1, 2, 3, boys and girls. Man, that was an incredibly difficult fight. It's unbelievable that we survived and shit. Hey, Kawaii Potato Miner, it's good to see you in that Twitch chat. Yo, you dudes, make sure to check out our good chick streaming. She runs an awesome stream, stream some BDO, and we are slowly working on debating her into EU, right? You tuned in just at the right time to see us have an awesome fight. See a bunch of dudes writing 1, 2, 3. Thanks for the feedback, friends. Here's that heart. It was tense as a rope in a pocket. Mm-hmm. Never doubted it. Have no fear, friends. We got this. Okay, let's go rep our shit. Slowly and steadily, right? It's an ongoing process. Eve is legit awesome. You, like, fly around in spaceships and shoot other dudes' spaceships.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Docking permission requested.
He capped himself out or decycled the point, right? That's what happened there. Trap all that. Hey, looking normal. Yep. He had a strong structure as well. If he had the weak structure, we might have actually killed him. Learn to tackle. Oh man, he's super butt salty. He's like, in his mind, I should have just AFK there and given him a free kill, right?
Warp drive.
Feels
active.
Good, man. So we got a good fight and we got some salt. Feels good. Let's just try to find some more fights. Hey, checking out Haras. Oh, Lux inside Haras. He's flying a Punisher, so let's just go back. There's no there killing there for us. The salty little punk, Lorenzo Miner. It's good to see you there. What's up, friend? How are you doing? Man, I hope you're good. I hope everyone's good. Okay. The rapture, man. No. Not today, lo.
Warp drive active.
Okay, fuck it. I'm gonna smoke a cigarette, friends. Fair warning, don't ever smoke. Hey, Paul Denham, 07. Thanks for tuning in, friend. I hope you're good. Man, I hope everyone's good. We just had a decent fight against the Dragoon and are now roaming around the universe looking for more good fights. Always good. How about you? I'm great, friend. Thanks for asking. We started streaming a bit later tonight than we usually do, but still we got a couple of good fights and there's a bunch of people in that Twitch chat. Thanks everyone for watching and for tuning in, friends. Shit, there's nobody there. If only we could find some more fights, lol. The more I click it, the faster it happens. Nice, that's good to hear. Fuck yeah, man, here's that heart symbol. Man, fuck your rapture. Okay, let's go to... We came from Oyonata, let's go to Tanakan.
Warp drive active.
Oh man, that's some sweetheart emote you got there, friend. Oh yeah, Eve Scout, Johnny Splunk, he's our good dude. Check out his stream, he runs an awesome stream. If it wasn't for him, there wouldn't be any of our stream as well. So yeah, for real. Irax, what's he doing? Come here, buddy. Okay, let's do the trick. I'll invite him to a duel. Oh, he's undocked. Bless him. Okay, let's go over to this novice. He declined it. The rude decliner. Did you see that? Luckily, I can't even read, so I'll still hunt him. Let's see if we can find his spaceship. The Cormorant. That should be an easy fight for him. He's not gonna be at the novice though. Oh, let's see that. Such a hard fight for us. Hey. Hey, let's do a simple test. You dudes, can you please write 1, 2, 3 in that Twitch chat if you want me to feed a free kill to the Cormorant? That way I can punch into the plex without any guilt and I can be like, the Twitch chat made me do it, right? You know. So, what? Are we gonna be punching into him or not? Jalen, Celexa, they decided? Ah shit, the Cormorant train! Ah well, fuck! You can't even feed normally anymore, right? I'm sorry, friends. We tried and failed miserably. The lesson is never try, right? No, it's not. That's just a meme from Homer Simpson. Let's go to Yesa then, Usanen. JB transitions, best transitions. You like those? Wait, let's have a look at the map. Watch this.
Swoosh!
Oh, fuck yeah, that's lit. So, we undocked from Amamake, roamed around the universe a bit, and are, you know, continuing our roam. Let's all tap back to JB.
Swoosh!
Fuck yeah, Freedom Tower, I'm glad you like that thing, friend. Oh, man. That was like a decent effort in After Effects. That's like actual rifters flying around and shooting, right? From Eve. Swoosh it back again! I mean, we just had a couple of them, we can just chill there. Don't wanna, how would you say that? Spoil us so that we get all used to it. Damn, the caps lock! Lol, 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 lol. JB roaming the war zone. Let's see that picture. GIF. Oh shit, yeah, for sure, just dispensing that salt. Yeah, Necrul for real, exactly like that. Fine, red. Shit, there's no idea, boys. Let's go to Sosala.
Warp drive active.
That's okay, we can all be dyslexic together, it's fine. This is a judgment-free zone, boys, so as long as we understand each other, it's good. Grizzly is just AFKing there, there's no fight there. Okay, the Hookbill is the direct counter to the Firetail. That's a super fucking hard fight for us. Let's go see if we can feed him a free kill. Hey, we cannot. He's not at any of the places. Let's just move on. Flawless logic. How's it going, JB and the rest of the internet spaceship lovers? Hey, Zech Pando, Miner, it's going great. We've been roaming around the universe for, I don't know, 2 hours now. Got a couple of good fights. Kind of like a quiet evening, but still we were able to get some good fight. They're running a goddamn Cinnable fleet. It was a Rapture fleet, which became a Cinnable fleet, right? Let's see the slicer. Okay. It's on. Okay, so no slicers for us. Shit. Okay, let's go to Llama.
Warp drive active.
Man, my chair is squeaking. In before chair disassembles itself and I flip over on the goddamn stream. You're a Loki plus Slasher. Okay, what is Uzu doing? Okay, the slicer. I'm gonna pop this novice plex in secret hopes that the slicer will go to it. I mean, it's a really small chance. He'll see a Firetail on this and he'll be like, no. Hey, he warped off. That was the wolf, dude. Rapid unintentional disassembly. Yeah. Okay, let's go to.
Warp drive active.
I don't think I didn't consider it, to be honest. I was thinking of like streaming Eve, and then when I tilt from Eve, we need to find some other game which we can continue streaming after that, right? That's what I've been like. I have enough life energy to stream Eve for a couple of hours every day, but like, we can stream other games though. Okay, let's go check out the novice. Man, it's not easy being skilled and cool as I am, but someone has to do it. Let's see if we can find some blob to feed them a free kill. What are you doing? Okay, Dominix. Nothing. Fair enough. Okay, let's go to Auga, please. I need to do a bunch of shit. I need to run fleets, write Eve dumpster posts, make videos and highlights and clips and shit. stream a bunch of other games and so on and so forth. There's a lot of space to be improving our stream. It's just that I have like, it's my fault. I need to be more specific, right? I'm sorry, friends. I'll try to get my shit together more. What is losing? Yeah, let's go check out the noise.
Warp drive active.
I've seen Zarvok streaming that Kerbal, and it looks interesting, to be honest. Oh, yes. The two versus one, boys. Alta, back to the stream. We might be getting a fight, friends. No, Jebby, no.
Warp drive active.
Shit. They're gonna warp off. Man. Okay. Let's go down to Amamake. They're having a good one versus one. Let's not be shitlords. Our buddy politely asked us. We need to set a good example for the universe. Hurt. No content. False alarm. Just warping around. The less I know, the better my life is. Oh, the Comet and the Punisher. Let's see that. That's gonna be Fred in his Comet, isn't it? Yeah, let's go check out that novice. So the Comet with the rails is a direct counter to the Firetail. You need to be careful of that thing. Back to popping bubbles practice. Hey, yeah, lol. Good luck with that, friend. Man, that's legit hilarious. The dudes really do that, though. I mean, I suppose they do. Hey, what are you doing? He warped off. I'm going in, boys.
Active.
There's the Comet. Okay, align vector is gonna be the stick. Oh, that's Ence. What's Ence doing? Align to the stick. Lock him up. Okay. Good things are happening to us and bad things are happening to him. We managed to pull it. Oh, he's re-rolling into the long range ammo. No, Ence, no, don't be like that. Shit, we're breaking through his fucking grip. Okay, heat it up a bit. Heat up the pro shit long range ammo. No, oof, the El Clasico boys. Maybe if he had EC300 drones, but yeah, 1, 2, 3 friends. Man, that was the awesome fight for sure. And thanks for fight, I greatly appreciate it. We punched into him, he had two webs, but we were still able
it's
to do it.
It's not easy being as skilled as you were less than
so
three.
So thanks, Aliner, thanks for the subscription and the kind words. Here's that heart symbol, friend. Yo, give us a second, we need to switch that Richter. So the swooshing goes for Alexa, our latest respected subscriber, but also for everyone. Swoosh. Swoosh. Ah, feels good, man. Okay, gently put it down there. What's that dude saying, local? JB, stop killing everyone before I get there. Lol.
Yo, my bad, lol. Yo.
Docking request accepted.
No, yeah. At this point, we're gonna wrap up the stream, friends.
Swoosh!
Thanks everyone for watching and for tuning in. You dudes are the best community in the world. Here's that VB heart symbol. Thanks for hanging out together and for the dank memes and funny conversations and all your kind words and respected subscriptions and the bits and everything. Let's whoosh that outro riff there, boys. So here comes the swoosh. Swoosh. Says have a great week. Thanks, friend. You too. We had a decent stream in which we roamed around the universe, got a couple of good fights. I hope you dudes were entertained as much as I was. And if you would like, please consider following the channel and checking out our social media. We got the Discord, Twitter, Eve Dumpster website, and YouTube as an archive of all our previous broadcasts, right, and some other videos. I'm gonna pull up a list of all the dudes who are streaming Eve real fast. Let's find somebody to host. Hey, who do you got streaming? Anarchos. Fuck yeah, let's host Anarchos. Spaceship Appreciation Society feels good, man. So, you dudes, please enjoy Anarchos' stream. He's a good dude and runs an awesome stream and has the high quality content. I'm sure you'll... enjoy it, and I leave you in his capable hands. Tomorrow we are scheduled to be streaming tentatively somewhere in the afternoon/evening, roughly, maybe a bit earlier than today, friends. Thanks once again for everything. Here's that VB heart symbol. I'm gonna awkwardly stare into the camera for a couple of seconds so it doesn't cut off the audio, and I'll see you all tomorrow, friends.